Hi guys, earlier this was a notification which have come from the SNAP exam which was updated on their website, but now the notification have changed. So earlier there were 20 questions based on GK, total number of questions 110, 5 special questions, 115 questions, total marks 150. But now if you go to the official website snaptest.org test structure, so you will find the basically the test structure, you will find the new notification which have come. So the new update is verbal 34 questions, logic 36 questions, and quant DI data sufficiency 35 questions. So SNAP have gone like NMAT. This breakup, if you look at, is very similar to the NMAT paper. The only difference is NMAT there are 48 questions of DI and quant. Here we have only 35 questions. So that's the change. So it can be taken a good way or a bad way. Bad way. Good way is that you don't need to study for GK, but you still have to study GK for the other exams like ZAT and all. But for especially for SNAP, you don't need to study for GK. So that's a welcome change. So it saved you almost 2 weeks of time, because after CAT you have to put energy into studying GK. Yeah, that's a welcome change. The only problem now is quant weightage have increased to 35 questions. So the people who hate maths. Earlier I made a video for Symbi that you can crack Symbi without touching maths, but now you have to do something in maths. But data sufficiency DI is also there, but DI data sufficiency were never a large number of questions in the Symbi exam. For example, out of 40 questions of quant, DI data sufficiency and DI was hardly 6 to 8 questions. Yeah, so same here, after out of 35 questions, if that pattern is not changed, you can find max 8 to 10 question on DIDS and remaining 25 question on maths. So we have to study maths. And plus the thing is, those are preparing for the CAT exam, you're automatically being prepared for the SIMB exam. So don't need to worry. You don't need to do something special. That's why I always say, ki, those who are giving CAT, please focus on maths, because same maths we're going to use for every exam. Yeah. So if I'm serious about the CAT exam, the moment CAT is over, I don't need to do anything extra from maths point of view. I only need to study logic, because logic is different from the other exams for in the CAT paper. So I'm going to upload more videos like this in which we'll talk about what is the difference between CAT and IFT, CAT and SNAP, CAT and ZAT, because we have done a huge research or you have given enough marks for the CAT exam. But for the other exams, we have not yet know the breakup. So those videos will help you do that. So there are 5 questions, special questions. Special question is a theta question like CAT exam. So there will be 5 theta question. So total marks weightage wise, quant weightage is maximum now with 40 question. Yeah, and that's where the problem is, that we have to study more. Fine. So good news, there's no GK. Bad news, there's more of quant. We need to work on that. But weightage wise, every question of verbal and DI logic is 1.5 marks. And quant, every question is 1 mark. So 51 marks for verbal, 54 for logic, and 45 for quant. So total 150 mark paper. This is going to be the new paper pattern. Yeah, as we go along, I'll upload more videos like this. So what I've done is I've divided your complete preparation into 12 parts. SNAP, there are 3 sections, but within these 3 sections, there are total 12 sections. And we are going to focus on each of the sections to score more marks. Yeah, so in case you plan to join your mocks, we're going to update all our mocks. So those who have already purchased the mocks, we are going to upload all our mocks as we go along. Yeah, so that you can get all the updated mocks. So don't worry, we are working on that. So it's a technical thing, so it will obviously take some time. So I hope within next couple of weeks we'll be updating all the mocks. Till the time, you can start with the sessional test, the topic wise test on verbal, logic and quant. Yeah, the main problem of the SNAP paper is logic. All right, all the best. Thank you. So in case you want to join our program, in the description box I given the links where you can join us or call us. So we have a classroom program and online program coming soon, launching for SIMB exam, already launched. So you can join us in case you want. All right, all the best.